Remember this railroad crossing, though. Oh, this is East Penn. Yep.
General mission? General mission?
Yes. Oh, right here?
Just pass the gentleman in front of
me. Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. How are you?
Good morning.
Good
morning.
Okay, thank you.
You just stick there with the red knob on it.
Yeah.
That's how you control the ailerons in the elevator. And there's a cable. It's on pulleys and stuff. It comes out and works the ailerons, elevator, and then rudder pedals that are operated by cables back to the rudder.
So that means you have to up.
No,
and
you can
fly. Stop right there where the guy in the red is.
and the stick out, and I pack, and this pushes up, and I pack this air. When I'm going across country, I waste no space. I don't care. It's heavy.
Stand by the plane right here, and let me get a picture of
you. Oh, it's sure.
That really short plane. What's your name?
Angela.
And I'm Mark Burton. How are you doing?
Hi, Mark. How are you? Where are you from?
Up to Boston, Delaware. Just across the line here.
Okay,
so
I fly to Georgetown all the time. Actually, I'm driving to Georgetown tomorrow.
Is that right?
On Monday, I'm sorry. I have to bring borrowed a pressure washer and I have to bring it back to Georgetown. Airport, Delaware. How close to Delaware? It's not a supercar.
Right.
So
but it looks like
there
one.
There are subtle differences. Yeah, yeah, and I want like those subtle differences right. in my RC.
Goldberg. Goldberg makes a RC kit. It's to the T, pretty much.
Cup. Top cup.
Yeah,
yeah,
so.
But this is a top cup.
Oh, it's a top cup. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
well.
So there's a little difference.
I don't know. I don't know.
That's a P-52 Mustang.
Thank you. see over across the runway there, the four training aircraft that are used here at New York Place. And I think they're just going to inspire you to go out and take some lessons. They're four quite different kinds of aircraft.